Hey guys, Anthony here in St. Petersburg at the Imagine Cup. I got Alessandro here with me, who is one of the guys from the Atea team. You guys have come up with such an amazing idea. Tell me a little bit about this.
So we have imagined a system which is inside the firefighter's equipment with augmented reality glasses. So if a firefighter wants to return to a starting point, an arrow is displayed through the glasses.
Where did this idea come from? What made you want to do this?
One day, we saw in the news that a firefighter died because he didn't find the way out.
And one of the things that's interesting to me about this is you couldn't rely on traditional GPS and positioning, right?
You're inside the building, so the signal doesn't pass. So we had to tackle this problem through sensors like the gyroscope, the compass, and the accelerometers.
It can send data to somebody outside, right?
Yeah, that's right. So we also have imagined a system outside the building. We call it the back office. So it's a Windows Store application that collects the data from the solution on the firefighter's jacket, which is called the comeback. And so we are able to view the covered path of the firefighters. If a firefighter needs some rescue, a signal is sent to the back office, and we establish a mesh architecture between the comebacks in order to bring back the information. So the supervisor outside the building can send him some rescue.
You can't just put standard electronics in, right? Because it's a fiery building.
Yeah, of course, because the sensors have to be treated for extreme heat and extreme areas. So there are some specialized companies that do that.
What percentage of a fire department's budget would this be?
Full firefighters equipment costs at about $4,000 or maybe $3,000 with all include, so the helmet, the shoes, the jacket, and so the pants. And we create our solution for about 10% of this initial cost.
For an extra $300, $400, these suits get outfitted with these sensors.
Yeah, the technology is there and it doesn't exist, so we have created.
That's so cool. You guys are doing such great work, man.
Thank you.
And remember, we have so much more from the Imagine Cup all week. If you're wondering what the Imagine Cup is, we have a whole video explaining it over on Rev3 Games, youtube.com/Rev3Games. We're also covering a ton of the games competition over there. And be sure that you subscribe here at DNews for more inventions from the floor.